had nowhere to go as he took away his outlet.
Less than five on the shot clock for Boston. Baines. Tatum's got to shoot it. Gets it off. Knocks it down.
That's big. That kid as a rookie. First playoff. Happy camper right now.
Pretty smooth right there. 6-2 Boston by four shot.
Lost.
Tatum to the basket.
Good defense. Little knock away and off they go.
Baines. Tatum. Put a couple of moves on Antetokounmpo.
That should have been six. Three times around the rim.
Tatum wants to take Bledsoe, beats him on the spin, hangs in the air and gets two.
Yeah, he's looking for a foul, too.
Tatum's 4-for-4 in his first playoff game. So much for the jitters there. Turnover and a foul on Bledsoe. Bucks it down to 10 on the shot clock. Corner jumper, Henson. No. Rebound taken off by Tatum. Tatum looking to go coast to coast, and he gets fouled in the process. Middleton gets it back, gets the dribble back, he's got Horford on him. Oh, just didn't know what to do. Just kind of started to shoot it, and then fumbled it. Rozier spins it home. Oh. Wow. Milwaukee 10 for Boston. Tatum, turnaround. Got it.
There's a mismatch. If Brogdon's going to play him,
come up here to Boston, but not bad. Here's a good move.
Tatum ducks through for two.
More of the same.
Tatum has got 17 points now in the game. Kicks it to the corner. Parker for three. Missed it. Badly. Tatum the rebound. Nice pass.
Good hustle play by Brown to get up there in front.
That was a fastball that Tatum threw over there. 76-68 Boston by 8. Timeout Bucks. Rocket. 9 on the shot clock. Tatum. Larkin. The three.
What a nice play by Tatum. Couldn't finish off the shot, but got his own miss and made it happen for Larkin.
Pass deflected. Tatum tracks it down, but there's still 4 on the shot clock. Get it to Rozier. Rozier, Tatum, to the basket, for two!
What a shot! Big time shot!
1:22 left in overtime. Milwaukee will have the ball, but Boston has the lead. Now, thought for a moment about shooting it, now gets it to Brogdon. Brogdon turns the corner, takes it to Black, it's blocked! Horford. Got a foul.
Watch this great play coming up here. It's Tatum right there as Brogdon tried to lean back.
Yeah.
He might have touched the ball when he was out of bounds. Schultz come up with it.